Star Wars A New Hope and Star Wars The Force Awakens are the same movie. It's the story of a teenage Force user from a desert planet who has no family and is probably the offspring of a Skywalker who rescues a droid from a diminutive junk merchant. The droid is carrying secret information for the rebellion, which is led by a woman and which the Empire desperately wants. So the Empire sends its number one henchman, a fallen Jedi descended from a Skywalker who wears a mask and has an intimidating voice, to retrieve the information, which she attempts and fails to do via torture. Meanwhile, the teenager and the droid get hooked up with Han Solo and Chewbacca and have space adventures in the Millennium Falcon, where they briefly hide underneath the floor. At some point, they go to a social club full of alien Muppets, and the Empire uses its brand new planet-sized weapon to start blowing up planets. The Rebellion moves to destroy the planet-sized weapon, whose name, by the way, means to end the life of a star, which they accomplish by flying X-Wings along its surface and targeting a small point which causes a chain reaction and explodes the entire thing. In the end, the bemasked, Force-using, Skywalker-gened anti-Jedi escapes to stir up yet more galactic trouble another day, but not before killing the mentor that the teenaged, probably a Skywalker, met in Act 1. Star Wars A New Hope and Star Wars The Force Awakens are the same movie. Hey, thanks for watching. Please click like and hit subscribe for more videos like this. I've only seen the movie once, and I wrote this 3 days later, so please let me know in the comments what similarities I missed. I also have a new show with a whole new format premiering in January, so please check back for that. We're going to discuss, among other things, the new Star Wars and the new Tarantino movie, Hateful Eight. Later.